NCEF is a change agent in our community. Our role has become to identify needs and issues with children and figure out a way how to resolve them in a systematic, sustainable way. My name is Maria Jimenez-Lara, and I am the CEO of the Naples Children and Education Foundation. One way that we make a big difference in the community because we create systems of care or service delivery systems. And then on an individual basis, there's thousands of children that benefit from what we do every day. There might be a child that only receives tutoring or after-school care, and there might be a child that receives three or four different services from us. So just depending on the need, we know we're able to either meet individual needs or community-wide needs or specific to a neighborhood. The fact that 100% of the money we raise goes to the community. We don't keep any of it. We don't use it for salaries. We don't use it to pay the electric bill. All of it is designated for children in need. That is very remarkable, and not too many organizations do that.